Unless you want to be a Calvin Klein model, don't wear a dress when you come here. Here's what I wish I knew before visiting the Summit Observatory. Make sure you plan ahead. Don't wear a dress. Every surface is a mirror, including the floor, so make sure you wear pants. Next, it's really hot up there. It's like a gigantic greenhouse, so make sure you dress light because if you take your coat off, you're going to have to hold onto it in photos, and they don't allow you to put anything on the floor, not even a bag or a sealed bottle of water, and they're really strict about it. On the same note, carry light. Unless you want to skip the gym that day because I had a whole arm workout carrying my 5-pound bag and trying to hide it behind me in photos. Since there are so many reflective surfaces, make sure to wear sunscreen and reapply right before entering the experience. Next, the balloons in the silver balls room will pop, and it's really loud, so be sure to expect them. Make sure you go early if you don't want people in your photos. I went mid-Wednesday afternoon, which is not considered a peak time, but there were still a lot of people. Having people in my photos isn't something I care about, but I see influencers book the first 2 time slots to make sure there's no one else in their photos. But the more people there are, the longer you'll have to wait for a window spot to open up so you can take photos with the Empire State Building. Lastly, make sure you buy online because popular time slots do sell out, especially in the early morning and sunset times, which is what happened to my friend, and they wanted to live, laugh, toaster back.